What up, good people? I got Young Yust in the studio today. Hey, we're gonna get in the word, but you know how we do it. Young man got a word for us. Hey, rock out with daddy. Let's go. Yeah, Wonny Willy, Willy Wonny, Wonny do it. Wonny Willy, Willy Wonny, Wonny do it. Yeah. Hey, let's go. Wonny Willy, Willy Wonny, Wonny do it. Do it. Wonny Willy, Willy Wonny. Let's go.
Won't he do it? I knew it. I almost blew it, but he got me through it. His love, his grace and mercy. At one time the devil cursed me. I was drowning off in my mess. But the Lord, he came and saved me like a damsel in distress. Yeah, now we are living and now we are giving. Blessings are piled to the ceiling. Anointed my head with oil. Now look at my cup, it is spilling. My sins, he picked up the billing. He got on my enemies chilling. He made a way I won't forget the feeling. I do whatever, just ask me.
Let go, young man.
Take my heart. What it is?
Take
my
young Yust in the building.
Yeah. Take my heart.
Tell her what?
Take my heart.
Hey.
Take my heart.
Yeah.
Take my.
You see a look, and you think I'm gone, but I ain't gone.
Hey.
Ask the Lord for wisdom, I ain't no soul, one more.
Hey.
Church ain't no building, but some folks up in the store.
Hey.
Stepping in a new season, so I had to grow.
Woo.
I'm praising all day, you can't get low.
Hey.
Search for my child, and cause no man should be alone.
Woo.
And no one take me in, and I'ma go and make a home.
Hey.
I give the highest praise, so you can take my heart. I'm gonna praise your name regardless. Just let me be cautious. Take my heart. Travel the world against these forces. I'm gonna praise your name regardless. Just let me be cautious.
All right. Father God, we love you. Thank you for this awesome day. This is the day that you've made. We rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you, God, that I have my son in the studio. Thank you for father-son relationship. And as we continue to build your kingdom, speak through us, think through us. Thank you that people are anointed to hear, that they're inspired, and that they can hear your words behind our words. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right. What is your name, young man?
My name is Justice Jones.
This is Justice Jones. And how old are you?
I'm 8.
8 years old. All right. What's the name of your teacher?
Miss Allen.
All right, Miss Allen. And you are in what grade?
Third grade.
What is your favorite subject?
Math.
All right. Good. Now, you have a scripture for us today. 1 John 4:4. What is that scripture?
Greater is he that is in me than he is in the world.
All right. Greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. All right. What does that scripture mean to you?
So it means like God is inside of you.
All right. Good. And if you were to talk to somebody your age or around your age about God, what would you say to them?
I would say that God is always with you.
Wow. God is always with you. He's always on your side. He's always talking to you, and you're never alone. Yeah. All right. What's your favorite video game?
Roblox.
Why do you like Roblox so much?
Because I like playing it because it has like a billion mini games.
A billion mini games, like games within the games?
Yeah.
All right. What is like a couple of your mini games?
I like Teen Titans Go mini games and the Strong mini games.
The Strong mini games?
Yeah.
All right. What other things you like to do? I know you like sports. What sports do you like?
I like basketball and football.
All right, basketball and football. All right, all right. So what do you feel like you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a producer.
A music producer?
Yeah.
Oh, you want to make beats, all right. Yeah, you're making beats right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, all right. So I want y'all to look out for this young man. And this morning, I feel like it's very important that as we, you know, daily try to get ourselves together as men and women of God, we can't forget about our kids. We can't forget about their spiritual development, their mental development, their emotional development. And so I know sometimes you are dealing with stuff, you're dealing with depression, you're dealing with being overwhelmed, but imagine what they're dealing with watching you go through that, and they may feel the same thing but can't voice those opinions. So I try to bring my family before God every day, and we pray. So what's some of the things that we pray? I start off, Father God, we thank you for this awesome day. Thank you for waking us up this morning. Watch over us last night as we slept. We declare that we're healthy physically, mentally, emotionally, spiritually, that there's nothing incubating in our mind, bodies, and souls. We're healthy, whole, and healed. We're redeemed.
From destruction.
No hurt, harm, danger.
Accident, breakdowns. Fatality.
Absolutely no weapon.
For against me shall prosper.
Greater is he
that is in me than he is in the world.
We are more
than conquerors.
Yeah, thinking that we're blessed, and the blessing of the Lord is what?
Is making us rich and adding no sorrow.
Adding no sorrow. Thinking that we have favor with who? Teachers.
And teachers, classmates, faculty, staff, students.
And coaches and anybody.
Bill collectors.
Yeah, anybody that come in contact with our name or likeness. Thinking that Jesus came to give us life and life
more abundantly.
Yeah.
We receive light.
Yeah, and we receive light.
And wisdom,
and we reject
death, darkness, and ignorance.
Death, darkness, and ignorance, and that the favor of God is on us, and favor goes before us. Favor goes before us. Favor goes with us, and favor stays behind. And so every single day we are going before God as a family. So I just want to present my 8-year-old Justice Jones. My baby, who's going to end up being the tallest one in the family. He's super huge as an 8-year-old. I'm so proud of him. Grades are good. He's a very good kid. So y'all keep him in his prayers, in your prayers. He's a musician. He does his music. He's doing basketball, football. He's doing a lot. He got a busy life as an 8th grader. I mean, as an 8-year-old. And I'm so proud of him. Anything you want to say before we leave?
Well, I want to say that I like doing school, and I like being with my teachers. And most of the times, I always get hundreds on my test because I pray to God that I will.
Amen. Because he prays to God that he will. Praise God. All right. All right. Until the next time, we'll see you. Much love.